So in order to see the different packages that we are transferring on our network and on our computer and the different protocols that we are using, since we have now gained an understanding of the TCP and UDP, we are going to download the software called WireShark. So you can navigate to it through wireshark.org or simply just Google WireShark and enter this site. So you will click on download and then you will simply just take, we want to click on this one. And then you download the one fitting your operation system. As you see, there is a Mac and there is also a Linux version. Then you simply just download it and follow the installation.